Hey, I'm Pete Docter. I was the director of Up, the new film from Disney Pixar. We're here at Pixar Animation Studios. Let's take a look.
I know Pixar is top secret, but do you think you can give us a tour?
Well, all right, but don't tell anyone else. It's right. Just for you.
Let's okay, do it. All right. Let's do it. So is this where you show the premiere screening that everyone can see for the first time?
Yeah, this is our main theater at Pixar, and this is where we file in and have our internal screenings. We kind of make the movie in this room. Yep. Every single shot, we go through over and over and over on this screen until it's right.
So history has been made in this room, really, hasn't it?
Yeah, we started Monsters, Inc. was the first movie we've completed in this building,
yeah,
and then everything since then, including Up.
Yeah. Here's where it happens.
Here, come on, let's check out the next place.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So what happens up here?
All the story work, all the artwork, all the development, all the sculptures are all up here.
Wow, this is amazing.
So you guys know Doug, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, Doug starts, of course, in storyboards, but once we kind of know that we're going to use this character and we know what he's about, we'll start doing a bunch of drawings. So Ricky Nierva, who's the production designer on this show, did that one. Trying to find out who he is, what kind of nose does he have, is his head the right scale to his body? And once we arrive at something, we start doing these clay sculptures, we call maquettes.
And this, is Russell.
This is Russell. But you can see, it just starts off very, very,
very
low
simple.
Tech, simple drawings, just trying to get an idea of who these characters are until we build them into the computer.
And do you have a favorite character?
Yeah, I think Russell's my favorite character. I love Russell.
Don't be afraid, little snipe. I am a wilderness explorer, so I'm a friend to all of nature. Want some more?
One of the fun things on Russell was designing all of his badges, you know, for the wilderness explorers. Some of them, global citizenry and whatnot, and hiking, but we had some fun with
ones. First aid and second aid.
And my favorite up there on the top left is his 2D animation badge.
Is the space it's missing, is that the helping the elderly?
Yes. We designed it so it's right over his heart.
You may notice one is missing. It's my assisting the elderly badge. If I get it, I will become a senior wilderness explorer. The wilderness must be explored! Go, go!
So what's down here?
These are different expressions of Russell.
Yeah,
so
get around here. This
because
is cool.
It's a three-dimensional medium, what we work in, you know, it has to work. It can't just be in a flat drawing. It has to be in volumetric space. So we have different expressions. And what we're trying to do here is, like, what happens to the jaw? How do you still have a feeling that there's a solid bone underneath there? And what happens to the flesh of the cheeks, you know, as he opens his mouth? Where does it go, and how does it react to the eyes and things like that? So we're exploring all that here in these studies.
Talk about how Carl came about.
I started with some rough drawings and concepts.
He's very square.
He is. That just felt right for who he is. You know, he's a guy who's stuck in his house, he doesn't want to go anywhere, he just wants to stick to his routine. And so we started with a drawing, and then as we started getting more detailed and more nailed down, we moved on to a sculpture, which you can see over here. Greg Dykstra did this one on the right there.
He's like a grumpy old man there.
Yeah, yes, we wanted to really push how far we could get that.
Thank you so much for giving me an exclusive tour of Pixar.
You're so welcome.
I can't wait for everyone to go and see the movie.
It's coming out soon, check it out.
Same here, we hope everyone does. We hope everyone enjoys seeing it as much as we enjoyed making it, so thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Hmm.